Sorry, sorry, sorry. My switch is freaking out. I can't tell if it's my switch or the capture card, but something's having a meltdown. Not me, though. I look adorable. We may or may not be functioning. Let's get to the other screen and check it out. All right, let's. Are we functioning? Okay, looks like we are. Good. I loaded in and it was doing like the 2 frames a second thing, which it makes me worried that my switch is dying. And we really don't want that. The last time we left off, we were in this area. I got the tower and I did some shrines off stream, but I tried to do this shrine and I died. So I have to do this. I only died once off stream though. That's not bad. Not bad. Please don't freak out on me. I'm having enough issues as it is. All right. So my original intention here was actually to go to Terrytown. So that is where we're gonna go. Because that's what that was my goal, was going to this area was to get to Terrytown, because I haven't been there yet. And I loved Terrytown in the first game. I wanted to run there. Good to see there's another pit in the ground. I feel like that should have hit them. What? No, I'm not here. You don't see me. Oh, okay, so maybe you see me. And maybe I should be running in a zigzag pattern. I'm so curious as to what's changed since last game. Because a lot could have changed or a little. Now, in my last playthrough of Breath of the Wild, I didn't finish Terrytown, but I have finished it before. Is it rain, snow, rain, snow? Like, on weather, make up your mind. How is this Bolson construction guy not getting attacked? How are you standing? Ooh, a rainbow. So today, my goal is to get the rest of the towers unlocked, or at least get close to them, find the next mural or geoglyph line, and get some more story going. Or Kerchak gets home. And today I have a mocktail. Feel like that did not fall in front of me for no reason. It did. I'm gonna use it to get to the shrine and then go to Terrytown so I can just slap the shrine. Because fast travel points are important. At least they are to me. I like to fast travel. Oh, it looks like it's changed. At least the behind it has. Okay, I remember you. I remember you. I don't remember this. What's puppy dog? What's over here? What is this? Tell me, man. Weird rock gives me the creeps. Hurry up and find some sucker to. There's a Feedies the rail car. I don't want to go to the construction site. Give me the rock. Don't upgrade the construction site. It's a rare rock, so I took it as a memento. If you're interested, I would consider selling it to you. I don't have that much money. Can you go lower? What are you doing? I'm buying a rock, baby. I have 15 rupees though. You're trying to sell random junk for outrageous prices again. ₹50 are a fair price, but I don't have 50 rupees. I'll pass. I'll be back. I'll get that rock eventually. Oh yeah, they got married! Just yesterday, she was talking about it happily. Perhaps you're overthinking it. Though I do understand. I know you're worried about Madison moving. Minari told me that Madison has been acting really cheerful lately. Can't help but wonder if she's, you know, putting on a bold face after all. She's going to be picked up soon. Keep acting like this, it'll only make it more difficult for Madison to leave. This is a once-in-a-lifetime journey for a Gerudo. We should support her and give her a grand send-off. You're right, of course. It's a special journey, and we should do something big for her. A customer. Welcome to Hudson Construction, let me guess. You're in the market for a dream home, right? No surprise, our unique modular building system lets you put rooms together to create the perfect home. But I'm so sorry, we're still not ready to be open for business. Wait, it's you. Oh, it's been a while. You know, thanks to you, Tarrytown is doing really good. Nowadays, it's the kind of village that welcomes folks from all over to come live in peace. And we have a daughter. She looks just like her papa. She's wonderful. My little Madison. How old is she? Gotta get it together. Alright, you've gotta go. We're kind of busy right now. Okay, no, let me see Madison. Knocked out. Thought I could get in from. Hello? Hello? That noise. Yo, wake up. Get a chance to talk with President and Husband. I'm waiting my turn and I ended up falling asleep. Came to help clear the Zone devices and ruins that fell over the work. Fucking standees, creepy. Are you Madison? How are you so old? It's been 2 years. Gotta go home and study all my less sons. Jesus Christ. Venture log. Where did Hudson go? Oh, he's right there. We're so deep in conversation, we hardly made time for you earlier. Sorry about that. You know, here at Hudson Construction, we like to say, it's sun and done. And here I am, president of the company. I'm supposed to be strong and decisive. When it comes to my own child, I feel so unsure about things. Child? I mentioned her earlier. We have a daughter named Madison. She's wonderful. All the best parts of me and my wife, Rodin's son. But Madison is, well, soon she's going to leave and move to my wife's birthplace, Gerudo Town. The Gerudo have a law saying that they can't associate with men until they come of age, you see. I mean, it's fine when while they're very young, but when they start to become more aware of the world around them, someone comes from Gerudo Town to pick them up. I've been told that for Gerudo, spending time in Gerudo Town is an honor, and Madison does seem to be looking forward to it. Anyway, I want to give her a big send-off, but I realize it would be so hard. Sorry you had to listen to me. I really should get back to the job site soon. I want to spend more time with my little girl before she has to leave. So much work to do. My wife has her hands full, too, what with preparing Madison for the so busy she can't even take work requests. Mostly, I just wish someone could spend some time with Madison so she wouldn't feel so lonely. Aww. Adorable. Okay, well, is she upstairs then? Teach me your lessons. It goes good. Two thumbs up. Why is what is goodbye? Don't frighten me like that for a second. I thought you were here to take me away from my big journey. Doing all this studying because I'm moving to Mama's hometown soon. Where she's from, there's this amazing language called Gerudo. I want to teach every son in the village to speak it too. So I've made it my mission to memorize as many words as I can. But I'm getting tired, so I have to say goodnight now. When I wake up, I'm going to give a lesson. Less son to Granny Monier. You should come with if you're interested. After some instructions from me, you'll be speaking Gerudo in no time. For this lesson, I'm going to be giving a Gerudo quiz. You should try it. Alright. A child only speaks in sons. I hate it. Okay. So, let's look at the map. Got these two areas to unlock, this area. I think I'm going to start down here and work my way around. I feel like that's going to be the easiest option. Yoink. I think this was so let's see about getting up that mountain. Do I have enough cold weather gear for this? Is that a blood moon? Fuck, they're more frequent now. Like, significantly more frequent. I see a blood moon rising. It's a good thing I don't kill things often. They have nothing to resurrect. Oh, and there's something we have to test today. I see a honeycomb. I'm supposed to attach it to my weapon. Like a pole arm if I have one. Moon rising. I don't know the tricks. That'll be useful. Considering it's unbearably cold. I I don't have cold resistance. I'm just gonna run at it. Fine. You'll be fine, Link. Give it a minute. I want to see what we're dealing with. Why would they put a tower there on the shrine? Okay. I need a way to get money. Know how to get money. I can sell stuff. If I sell stuff, I have. I should get the cold weather gear first. Methinks. Fuck your blood moon. Fuck your blood moon. I don't know. Hello, partner. You're to investigate the rumors, too? I'd buy your spirit. Most folks would leave a story until a bit later in the day. What do you hear? You're also a reporter. I just had a strange experience. You see, I was by the debris near the three-way intersection up ahead when a woman came up. Please, please, you have to help her. Her life's in danger. It would only make it worse to reveal who she is, but please, you must save her. That's what she said to me. The woman sounded really desperate, so I decided to follow her. But no matter how I tried, I couldn't keep up. Eventually, I lost track of her. That's all there is. That does seem strange. I want to go after that. Oh, she's staring so hard at my hair. Let me grab my horse. Give me my horse. My best horse. Give. Hi, Captain. How's it going? Sorry, I'm getting like work text. Oh, wait, I meant to sell stuff. Beetle, I need to talk to you. Going good? What are you up to? Come here. Need to talk to Beetle. Look what I've got. I don't know what I have. I'll sell that. Mr. Baby, you're here. How's it going? Welcome in. Like, I'm selling stuff because I don't want to sell. I need the money. That's okay. I also just like randomly decided to stream today. So I didn't expect everybody to know I was here. Could be enough for a piece of What do you work tomorrow? Early in the day? I have the whole weekend off, so I am free to be. Mysterious woman? 6 a.m.? Oof. That's a really early shift. But I'm glad you can stop by. My poor friend. Okay, I'll save her. Blonde hair. Do not know who you are, but I ask that you please help me. My poor Regal's friend life's in danger. Not reveal who she is. She's hiding and is unable to move. But let's go. Yeah, but you know, you gotta do what's good for you. Careful not to be seen. I'm not being careful at all. Please tell me I don't actually have to be careful. How do I attach things? Did Epona just kick me? Oh, do you not hear game audio? Ooh-woo. Ooh-woo, I fucked up. There's no game audio. No, there was no game audio. I forgot to turn my desktop audio on. So yeah, that was gone. Thank you for catching that. So I just died. You know, what the fuck just happened?
Ho ho.
People have them happen every game. Yeah, you must. Oh, there was a monster there. That's hit me. Okay, where down the road is this person? Oh, I ran past her. Okay, we should be good now. I am not good at anything. It's fine. She's resting safely out of sight. Where is your friend? Way up there? You possibly go to the top of that cliff. You can meet right where you can see the fallen debris. Hi! Welcome in. Thanks for stopping in even while at work. How is work? I don't work till Tuesday, so I'm playing more Tears of the Kingdom and munching on chocolate. Link, how about you don't fall off the cliff? Is it a full moon? It might be. I feel like it's just been a very weird week. And also, have a good lurk, Mr. Baby. And if you don't make it back before sleep, go have a good night. Don't work too hard. Or do. I'm not your mother. Sometimes. Taking the hard way around to get to this thing. Because that's what I do. Also, my neck feels so much, like, lighter now. My hairstylist was like, are you sure you want to go? Oh, New Moon could do it too. New Moon absolutely could do it too. Thank you. My hairstylist is like, you want to go that short? Because my hair was like here. I'm like, fuck it up. Let's do it. Must be him then. So rude. You have my apologies. Friend is waiting. Where is your friend? You made me climb all the way to go down there? Who is this lady? And then, I was at the grocery store afterwards. And I walked up to the teller. And he, like, half-looked and then did a double take and looked at me again and was just like, you look amazing. And I was like, thank you? Blonde hair, courage to overcome a challenge. Are you Yiga clan? Your distinguished and unwavering commitment to do good. You're a Princess Zelda's chosen bodyguard, the swordsman Link. I'm so glad I can finally meet you. Now I can take you to the last stop in our journey. Hell. Your grave! Oh, there's multiple? I'm gonna die here. I hate the Yiga clan. Ow, my body. My body. Let me recover. I have no sword. Hey, do you guys still like bananas? I need food! You fucker! Motherfucker. I hate the Yiga clan. I'm gonna go back to exploring. Fuck doing quests yet. Go fuck yourself, lady. I need some cold weather gear. This is why I stick to exploring. I'm bad at fighting. It killed one of them. Oh, for the game. I need cold weather gear for the game. Because it's unbearably cold where I'm trying to go. No, we're finally in our warm era here in Saskatchewan. But I need to buy stuff from here because it has cold resistance. What do I have? I need 2 cold resistance. I don't have enough money. How much will you buy? I need you to buy stuff. Suffocatingly hot. Ooh. It's in between hot and cold right now. Here. Like, we have a warm day and then we have a really cold day. And then we have a warm day and then we have a really cold day. No, I can get more of these. Excellent. I have enough money for the shirt. I sent out a Snapchat with my new haircut, and now my phone's like blowing up and... Make sure I go to the right. There we go. Now I'll be able to do what I was trying to do earlier. You live in the swampland, so it's gonna be hot and humid. Yeah, it is not hot and humid here. It's hot and dry sometimes. But even for, like, temperature-wise, I'd say we're a good, like... I have to calculate it. Hold on. So, our hottest temperature already this year was 30 degrees Fahrenheit. Celsius. It's 21 degrees Celsius right now. How do I figure out the Fahrenheit? There we go. Currently, it's 70 degrees Fahrenheit in Saskatchewan. So, we range 70 to 80 degrees at our max temperatures. But we can get down to minus 40. Which, yeah, so in Fahrenheit, our average summer temperature is between 70 and 80 degrees Fahrenheit. So, not bad. Definitely comfortable. It's 33. Yeah, that's hot. It's hot and toasty. I appreciate that you did the calculation for me. Because I have so many people that I know who are American who are like, what's that in Fahrenheit? And I'm like, I don't know, dude. I use Celsius. We use Celsius here. I don't know how to calculate it. Now, I wonder if I can find that rock that fell again. You have to do it for work. Not the rock I need. Why did he just turn around? He saw me and got confused and turned around. Well, so when I weigh myself, I don't use kilograms, I use pounds. When I use measurements like distance, I use kilometers and feet. So in Canada, we kind of combine the two. Feet. Yeah, feet. Feet matters. How's it going? Doing tower catching today. Also, weren't you supposed to go live today, Matters? There. There's a rock. Where did it fall? Oh, beans looking good. I remember you saying Friday, but I'm also insane, so I could be wrong. Also, they just straight up obliterated a shrine to put that there, that tower there, so what the fuck, guys? Oh no, the shrine is right there. Okay. Okay. If you'd said Friday, I might have just tuned out and thought you meant you were going to, but I'm kind of dumb. Let's be real. I adopted you, so hey, that's rude. Don't say that to your mother. You can't say those things to your mother. Soaring, flying. Hey, I made a bad moon rising, blood moon rising. Joke. Bad moon rising, blood moon rising. I feel like I should go check that out at some point. I literally saw a TikTok about this today, and I don't remember. About swordsman who offers his prayers, hear my plea. I can no longer sense the presence of the Mother Goddess statue which dwells in the Fast Canyon. I would ask that you go to that land and bring tidings to me of the Mother Goddess statue. I beg of you. Oh, I know what happened to it. I can tell you right now. Clearwater Revival. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That one. Like I said, I saw a TikTok about it. And then I forgot. That's how this works. Obviously. Are you a bad guy? Nazi? I'm a treasure hunter and adventure extraordinaire, undaunted by even the coldest snow. All of a sudden, I just got a bunch of Discord things. Legend relating the treasure on the mountain on the way here. Give me the legend.
Aye.
I don't care what you have to say other than that. Skim across snow from the spring high in the heavens to the mountain below. Pass through the rings of light to see the light of blessing. Suspect spring high in heaven is referring to these springs. I'm sorry, did he just say his nimble speed was dumbass? Skim across snow from spring high in the heavens to the mountain below, pass through rings of light to see the light's blessing. So if I go straight out from here... I should be able to see rings of light? Yoshi's shrine. I don't know, I'm going to the shrine. What are you up to today, Matters? Hey, Locke, what you doing? I'm gonna spank that butt. Spank that butt. Wedding shopping. For yourself? There's gotta be a cave around here. I found a cave. Also found things I don't want to fight. Personally. Is that a like? You're gonna pay your left hand? Good. Hello? Hello? Oh, it's you. Alright, spit again. Did not work out in my favor. You know what? We're just gonna leave this cave. Fine. We're gonna leave and we're gonna go this way. Keep in the family. I did not teach you that. I'm from Canada. That's not the type of stuff we teach here. You little fucking heathen. Okay, where's my next? Obviously, keep it to the second cousins. Where the fuck am I? And what am I doing with my life? Fine, go here. Yeah, you obviously have to be at least a little distant. You don't want to know them that well. You want to learn about them. Now where am I going? I'm going... One. How did I not notice that fairy fountain? I have to find the rest of those band members. Oh, the Great Plateau! I forgot the Great Plateau existed. It's literally right there. How did I forget that? I don't know, man. My brain don't work right. Brain. So yesterday, I was telling one of the new chiropractors and my new coworker about my concussion stories. And they're both kind of like, how are you alive? And I went, I don't know. How are any of us alive? And the chiropractor's like, you didn't go and see a doctor after? And I went, no, I didn't. Why not? And I'm like, I was in grade 11. I didn't care if I lived or died. Let's be real. Huh? This is somebody's farm I'm raiding. The desert, a harsh environment with extreme temperature differences? Sure, but a place of death? No. Desert's a place where life truly comes alive, a sandy sea of energy where you can draw out all of your power. After all, it was under that hot desert sun where I first dined on a dish made with fire fruit. I don't know who you are, and now I don't know how to get out of here. I don't know how to get out. I don't know why they put wells with no way out in this game, because I just jumped down them without thinking, and now I can't get out. Like, is the sticky lizard gonna help me that much? What if I just ate it raw? Burn, baby, burn. Okay. Hold. What else can be put into an elixir? What if I just put it into it? Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Oh, dubious food. Kinda do. Please rest. Please take care of yourself. I am stuck in a well. Send help. Thank you. I don't want any. thank you. I don't want any. God, I used to be good at this stuff. Way back in the day. Before Twitch. And you can't prove that. Hi, Lodes! How's it going? I'm doing tower hunting right now. I want to try and finish up the map. Alrighty. I got cold weather gear, but I'm heading towards the desert. Not exactly the right combo. Hey, your phone service isn't sucking too bad. Hey, Kaylin was in here earlier. You missed her. Also, I'm not wearing a ponytail today. Just so everyone. Very happy with my haircut. If you didn't notice, why didn't you know? How dare you not notice? She's still here listening while at work too. Yeah, that's okay. I probably shouldn't try climbing that with literally no stamina. I'm making my way downtown, but I'm not very fast. I'm actually quite slow. I can probably make it to this tower. You're gonna play more? Fuck yeah. As you should. As you should. Like, I'm partially glad Kerchok works this weekend because it means I get more playtime in. The more Kerchok works, the more I get to play. But you lived? That's the important part. I think it was food? Or just like a random stomach bug? Also, do you think that I'm allowed into the Gerudo village now? Or do you think they just still shut me out? Since I'm heading that way. Would be good to know. Hoping to find a rock that had fallen, but I haven't seen one. Does my recall ability work on this thing? Nope. A random stomach bug? Oh. Well, I'm glad you feel better. Stomach bugs are the worst. There, that's the rock that fell that I want. This is the best way to get around, I'm not even gonna lie. Oh, you wanna get somewhere high up? Take a rock. New dragon path. Where are you heading? You've never had a stomach bug before? Oh, the next mural. I found it. He was a good patient, though, not as whiny as most. That's good. I missed. I tried to hit the dragon. I did not. Dragon. Is it just gonna fly like right over? Nice. Alright, where's the fucker to fix this one? So bad at this. Eh, fuck it. I'm gonna have to go back to the Sky Islands and find more arrows. Can I make a murder death machine out of these? I could honestly just watch those guys fly by for hours. Yeah, people have built some crazy shit in this game. See if I can build a murder death machine. I still can't believe you've never had a stomach bug before. Like, that seems pretty suspicious, if you ask me. Or you just don't remember. That's also an option. So my thought was just stick some metal on the front and run it into them. You've had food poisoning before. That's fair. So I'm just gonna smack these guys around. Not working. Shit, it's not working. Oh, they're fire. Oh, they're fire! I thought you had the- hey, what's with the cherry blossom tree? Sorry, I was looking for the guy to repair this. I thought you had him. I see that's not the case. Good old smackies. Are you just hanging out here?
Yeah.
Yeah, can you fix this? The elevator is broken. I got this. I can fix it. Can we fix it? I guess. That is my job. I take off my clothing, will it work? Unfortunate. No, I have to go up top. Okay. You are coming with me. Is that enough weight? No, of course it's not. That's why this is here. Because this is enough weight. Some mistakes here. Some mistakes to be had. This should work. There you go, man. Now fix the tower. I have a limited amount of time I can be up here. Seriously, I have 43 seconds. 42 seconds! 40 seconds! Oh. Fuck this guy. Oh good, heat resistance. He knew I was mad at him. My drink is just watermelon slush now. Which actually doesn't taste that bad. Map updated. Surface map updated. It looks like the labyrinths lifted off the ground, but they're still on the ground, I think. That's the next mural I'm going. I might actually head there right now. So forewarning, major spoilers. Do not want to be here. Soon. Going to a cutscene. My next cutscene in the line. Before I activate it, I'll make sure to, like, say something. Yes, Link, you're cold, you're hot, make up your mind. Come on, Link, run, Link, run. I saw where I need to be. Pretty sure it's up here at least. Sure is. Okay. Cutscene is activated. Mute for 5 minutes, approximately. Or don't, up to you.
Allow me to offer you my deepest apologies. On behalf of the Gerudo, for taking so long to accept your repeated invitations. It is our desire to be accepted into the protective embrace of your kingdom. To serve it faithfully.
Heard that
line
before.
A welcome appeal, Ganondorf. I will accept your vow of fealty to the Kingdom of Hyrule. I understand that a single male is born to the Gerudo every 100 years. Receiving such an appeal from you, a hero to his people and a king by birth, well, it is truly reassuring.
It is my honor. When your Zonai ancestors first descended upon these lands long, long ago, they must have seemed to be gods. And now you rule as king, and have taken a Hyrulean woman as your wife. Your majesty has certainly risen above your admirable lineage. Most impressive. It is unfortunate that the noble Zonai no longer grace this world with their presence. All except you and your sister, that is.
Even if something were to happen to me, both my kingdom and the peace it brings, these will endure for generations to come. Your actions today are appreciated, Ganondorf. I look forward to your future endeavors. You may leave.
Your Majesty.
I believe that man's heart holds many dark ambitions.
You should know.
Just his name, even that, it gives me pause.
I am well aware of his evil nature. For that reason, and others, I want him close. It will be easier to keep an eye on him. There is nothing to worry about.
Okay.
I need more. Need more. Spoilers over. Memories have been added to the memories log. Ooh, we have a lot more memories. 18? All right. 18. I should go to the town, but I'm like, wait. I have other things to do. There's a tower this way. I want to get to the tower. Wild berries! Hello? Aren't you a big boy? Goodbye, big boy. Oh, man. Can't wait to get all the tears. Still so much to learn about the game. I've barely explored anything, it feels like. Oh, I just barely survived that. It just feels like every time I see one thing, I see 15,000 other things to do. I got so much to do. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Oh, that's perfect. I figured you wouldn't want to watch it except for on your game, so I was like, I gotta give you as many warnings as possible. Oh, hey, look, a hole in the ground. Dive, dive, dive. Glide, glide, glide. Might be my favorite thing to do so far. Oh, look, another fucking Ghidorah. I haven't fought one yet, and I don't know that I want to. You know? Definitely don't feel like I'm ready to take on the three-headed fucking dragons. They scare me. Hudson construction activity report. Who would have thought a Skyview Tower could get snowed in like that? We're just lucky that the cave we stored our construction materials in is safe. Huh? Okay. Where's the cave you stored your shit? I'm gonna guess under it. It's not down here, I'm gonna scream. Like it was not down here. Yeah, I'm in the Grand Canyon. Like it? I, don't know where I'm supposed to be. I definitely don't trust the fact that there's somebody there. Are you Yiga? You have to tell me if you're Yiga right now. Meeting here must be fate. Yep. I can hate the Yiga. Go away! Don't like you. I was all the way at this tower. Fucking couldn't find. No, let me grab you. That's not gonna work. Okay. Maybe I go to Gerudo Town. Maybe I go to Gerudo Town quick. I get the quest there. And I get the shrine nearby. Maybe I do that. This tower has pissed me off for the last time. And then I kind of... Oh, hey! The painter dude's here. You still exist? We're fasting. What is he painting? Painting the islands. The small island that's floating there, in fact. Oh, that's... I haven't been able to figure those ones out yet. I've been filled with floating islands, but none have caught my fancy so much as the way that one is shaped over there. Can't explain it, but it feels as though it's speaking to me. I mean, I can go find out. But I also wanted to go to Gerudo Town. So you're just gonna have to wait. Soaring, flying. I think the statues are still there. As well as another hole in the ground. Oh, that's the area of the desert where the holes just showed up. Bonus about hitting the desert at nighttime? Not gonna be too hot. I should stop here. Realistically, could stop here. One, so I can slap this shrine. Two, so I can stop at the stable. That shrine. Run away. Figure out what's going on at the stable. Do you guys have something to tell me? Hello? Sorry, dog. Bark at me. What are you barking at? Me? Ooh, baked apples everywhere. Roasted acorns. I can set more things on fire if you'd like. Princess Zelda gave you an order to stay away from the well. But we need the water and the mushrooms inside it. Oh, don't worry. I can deal with your mess. Just like this. How does that not set the entire building on fire? We'll never know. But I'm taking all the goods. Look at of that. There's no more boxes.
Oh.
I need to focus on cleaning. It's all gone. I wasn't sure what you were up to, but you removed all that junk.
Oh.
One pony point, thanks. I'm your last ever customer and you give me one pony point? Stable Associates sent us those frames a while back and they got buried in the junk. They're even nicer than I thought. Maybe a little art on the walls would be good. You're just packing this place up? Gotcha. Oh, I guess I should talk to this guy while I'm here. Oh, I gotta go down a well. Sherlock, you snore so loud. Oh shit. Well. I feel like nothing I use is ever strong enough against these things. By most used, by Zonai device, by type, use attack power. Oh well. Ah! So I know what's down there now, and I know not to come there yet. Oh god, it put me down here! Goodbye. Goodbye. Had to run from that. Sherlock, you snore so loud. I am not well qualified for fighting in this game, I will say that. Whoever said, hey, let Meg fight things, not a good idea. Oh hey, they actually put one there. Surprising. The amount I'm not helping that thing out is a lot. Ooh, can I? How much?
Bursak. Oh.
How much?
Ah.
I don't have 20 rupees. I am broke, bitch. new mushroom. It looks very suspicious. And glowing in the center. But we're gonna do the smart thing and smack that shrine. Before we investigate. Because Lord knows I die a lot. 14 times, in fact. Oh. Wind gust? That might be why the desert's been hard to cross. Is that thing? Yeah, just poke it with your knife. I can't climb it. Creepy! Take it. You need to pick up a spear at some point. Tall, apparently. Ooh. Don't run off the edge. Hello. The lighthouse for the bazaar. Yeah, I know. It's not a tourist destination or a place to play around on. Just because I'm short doesn't mean I'm a child. The only place where you can see over the sand shroud. Look at how way he just stares up at her. Yeah, that is kind of spooky and ominous. Let's go for it. Ooh, that is very spooky and ominous. Well, at least I know which direction I need to head in. Some went in this direction. That's not supposed to be like that. Spooky and ominous to a whole nother level. What the fuck are those things? Hello? No. No, thank you. I'm just gonna catch a ride up here. Goodbye. That looked like a, some sort of redead shit. There's nobody here? Hello? Oh fuck, that is some redead shit. Gibdo? What the fuck happened here? Hi.
Oh,
I'm here to escape the sand. I came here to figure out what the fuck happened.
Oh.
Never heard the word vo. It means men in Gerudo. There's a custom, well, more of a law that the Gerudo follow. Young Gerudo are generally not allowed to interact with vo.
Hmm?
What's wrong? What's going on?
Oh.
A vo wandered in here.
Oh.
Did you say vo?
Ah.
Nothing to worry about. The vo is very short. Cannot even reach the peepholes in the door. Out of sight, and even on his tiptoes won't be able to see in. Normally Vo aren't allowed to even set foot within the walls of Gerudo. This is a unique situation. So as long as you keep out of the shelter, I'll overlook your presence. If you're looking for some place to get out of the sand shroud, you can rest in one of the houses on the surface. Hello. I can see in. I'll find another way in. Under the castle, so. Logic dictates another way in. Probably shouldn't make that much noise.
No.
A vo, there's a vo in here. I don't know how to get a woman's outfit. Oh no, they brought me down. Okay. Vo are not permitted to be here. You must leave at once.
Oh.
Hold on. Valeria. It has been some time, swordsman. All right. That one has the chief's permission to enter, and he is welcome to visit any of the shops or businesses. Spread the word, let everyone know this is the case.
Oh.
For you to come all this way, and during the strange storm that plagues us, you must have some important news to share.
Hmm?
Princess of Hyrule is missing. We had heard of the events of Hyrule Castle, but... things are dire indeed. Still, swordsman. I mean, Link, I am impressed that you made it here through the storm that surrounds Gerudo Town. Sound shrouds settled on us some time ago, sent out patrols to try to determine what was causing it. Storm of monsters, creatures called Gibdos, suddenly appeared, attacking our troops and forced us to retreat. Gibdos have even made their way into town as a result. Everyone was evacuated to this shelter for their safety. Someone charged with protecting Gerudo Town, I am ashamed at our current situation. All to say, though I wish I could help you search for the princess, now is not a good time. I'm sorry. Lady Riju is currently training. She is trying to become strong enough to save us from this disaster. You are hoping to speak with Lady Riju and visit the ruins to the north. Do you guys have a little shrine in here that I can activate? Romance class, excellent. Don't mind me. Just gonna take some rupees. Oh, it's a little... I need to figure out if they've got a shrine in here before I leave. No? What did that do? That did something. Okay, follow the path and see if there's more. Of silent statue. Hey, that's the that's the old one who was beside the goddess statue back in the day. Everything looks the same down here. It's easy to get turned around. I wonder if the people who originally made this place got lost in it all too. What do you want? Were you lurking in the shadows there? Eavesdropping on what I was saying? Oh, you're that Vo that everyone has been talking about. If I were younger, I might have been surprised to see you. But at my age, well, very little surprised. Disappointed that I wasn't shocked and aghast at the very sight of you. Anyways, I'm going to go. I feel some a little parched. Can I get something to drink at the canteen? I wasn't ready to go down. What is that? It's glowing. I just find? A light? Was I not supposed to come down here yet? I feel like I'm down here too. We'll come back. Oh god. If I'd missed that, I don't think we would have come back. I need to find that shrine before I go any further. In-town shrine will save me some time. I also just assume that there's going to be one. I don't know if there is. There's the old lady. Caught up with her.
Vote.
Vote. Oh, you must be that Vo everyone is talking about. Are you a Hylene Vo interested in archaeology? Would it be surprise you to learn that I am archaeologist myself? After much work, I've finally deciphered these stelae. You want to hear what's written on them? Yes. Insist. First up, the stelae over here on the left, it says, the seven heroines who protect the Gerudo, their secret will be expressed on six stelae. I don't know if I'm saying that right. As for the stele over there, on the right, it says, 7 heroines who protect the Gerudo, an 8th channel and guides the power of these 7. I doubt you know this, being highly in vogue, but we Gerudo have believed in the heroines for a long time. They are said to have protected guided our people in the times past. Fortunately, I've found little in the way of documentation about the heroines themselves. There are many debates and disagreements surrounding these enigmatic figures. Some argue for revering all 7 as a collective, and others for worshipping each one as an individual. Certain rabble-rousing contrarians even claim that there were not 7, but 1 or 8. If there is one thing scholars love, it is arguing with each other. But these definitely support the theory of 8. An incredible discovery, isn't it? I could stop right here and rightly say that I've changed the face of archaeology. If I found the other 4, who knows what else I might learn. I wonder too about this orb that I found while searching for them. Is it connected somehow? If I gave a presentation on all this, I'd be a star. But I have not been able to find any besides these 2. Since there's nothing like them on the surface, they must be underground somewhere. Hold on. We'll get you a picture. Found one. Translate it? The rest may be further in, but I'll just give her this one for now. Don't know if I need to find them all at the same time. Let's see, it says, the 7 heroines who protect the Gerudo, when their power returns to them, the Shrouded 8 will be known. The 7 heroines' power return, we can meet the Shrouded 8th. That must mean there really is an 8th heroine. Okay. I do like this side quest. Ladies, I have pictures to take. I feel like this is important. I found another one. Side quests are fun. 7 heroines who protect the Gerudo with the powers of heart, skill, fortitude, wisdom, flight, mobility, and compassion. Legend is well known, but it's never been verified. Until I came along, that is. Curious about the text inscribed on the stele. Got 2 more to find you. This is not what I was hoping to find, but I am enjoying the. Are you in jail?
Oh.
This is the jail. Hey, wait. I want to talk to him. At some point. Hey, wait, you just said under the jail. I got rupees. Yep. mostly I'm just here for this. I knew there'd be one. How have you been in here? I recognize you. I've seen you walking around. You're a man, but they just let you come and go? I barely crossed the threshold and they threw me in jail. Well, maybe if you... Oh, he fell in love with that Gerudo woman and she took the child back. Can you let me out?
No.
It's obviously a jail place, not a cell for visitors. Let me out. Thank you. It's so different from Ocarina time where they threw you into jail. Now you get to go out on your own. What's that? Butter. You just leave it laying around? That's mine now. I will steal from you. I am not afraid. Please don't look up my pants. Is that? Why was that up there? Secret map 2, Vo person? Chose the store where mommy works. Mommy's job- Oh, that's your mom. Adorable. Thrift store, jewel store. Art. Ooh, oil jar. I'm definitely not stealing. I'm gonna take this.
Oh?
I found you something. Don't know where the last one is. This says the seven heroines who protect the Gerudo, their power is housed within the seven spirits. Next. Did not find the last one. But I found you an orb. Can't be far, right? Or did I find all of them? Things where you know it's not a necessary side quest, but damn if it ain't fun to find. It's a fun side quest. If only I could figure out where the last one was. Here, at least. Well, I'll have to come back for the last one. I also did not find a shrine down here. So in this, on the surface, maybe? Tell me where your missing person is.
Mm.
Oh, she went to Magdala area. That's good. That's good. Very smart.
Oh.
Can you let me out? Bond, no abs, not a vi.
Huh?
Okay, I'll be back. Don't die in there. God, those are creepy. I'm gonna go up top, though. It's like the best place to look for what I need. Found her room. They really, they wouldn't not put a shrine in this area. Make it impossible to get back to, would they? So it looks like a lot of destruction has happened here.
Oh.
No.
Oh.
No.
Gonna guess. Those things are so creepy. They're almost worse than Redeads. Oh, are you trapped up here? I hear voices. They're coming from below. Something about a secret. Could this be the reason ghosts haven't moved on? Okay. Oh, hey, another one of the orbs. Hi, Marilyn. I was really hoping to find a shrine. I could slap quick. Does not appear to be one, however. Which is a very annoying, because they did this the same thing with between in Breath of the Wild, except for the shrine was here and not at the other town. Like, just give me one at both. No, they're not that far away from each other, but they're still an annoying distance from each other. There definitely isn't one here. Well, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take ourselves into the underground. Into the unknown. Into the unknown. Because I haven't been over in this underground area. Don't have a ton of arrows, but Should be okay. Okay, am I going in the right direction? Yes. Am I losing my sanity slowly? Absolutely. To go underground and I can find more stuff. There it is. That's it. There's just so much to explore in this game. I've barely even touched the Sky Island. I've only just somewhat started in on the underground. I fucking just died. I want to find more armor and stuff. Well, that was embarrassing. Wow. Try that again. Or is there another... Is there an underground spot closer to... Have I been down here? No. Let's take this one. I like Lake Hylia. Be interested to see what's under it. Merlin, what are we doing? They don't know. They're just here. Vibin. Living the chill life. Is that a vortex in the water? Where am I going? Cross this. Ah, right there. That's my favorite bridge you're on. That's the Twilight Princess bridge you're on. Another well. Oh, I keep getting stuck down them. Hey, Merlin. Finding your brother in bed? Don't go on my lap. Seems like a bad place to land. I don't see any of the... Oh my god, there's a wall here. Hello? Oh, right there. Mildly terrifying, it's fine. I also haven't been able to find a lot of caves. That's been an issue. It's not being able to find caves down in the deep depths. Okay, so that is just a whole wall there. Statues to follow. Let's see what we can find. Actually gives me something I want to test. Somebody said that the shrines and the light roots are like one for one. So I want to test and see, was there a shrine where I just found that last light root? In that corner there. Kibos, though they're normally resistant to damage, they can be weakened with elemental attacks such as fire and water. I don't see a shrine. Unless it's a quest shrine where you have to do a specific thing to get it. I'm unsure. That's okay. We're gonna try out going to this hole. I haven't even made it to the Great Plateau yet. I feel like there's so much that I can't keep up. There's so many monsters. So what I think I'm gonna do, I'm gonna dive down this last hole here. Forest of Time Chasm. Sorry, did you say that was the Forest of Time Chasm? Interesting. I don't trust you is a lot, dude. So I think I've been here. Or near here. Who have you? want to go there. It's unlit. If I can get over there, if I can't, we're gonna go back to the mural place, find out what the next mural is. For geoglyph. And we're gonna do some more story. Once I get through most of the story and get those things unlocked, I'll be playing a lot more off stream, I think. Possibly. Only time will tell. Go fuck yourself. Fucking bomb dump. Area for now because it's just not working yet. But that's okay. We'll make it back. Oh, I had to go here anyway. I needed to go look at this statue for the one... the other statue. Wanted to know its fate. The mother statue. Which seemed very important. Do I have to take a picture? Or is this not the right statue? Maybe it's not the right one. Nope. Not what I'm trying to do. Side quests. Shrine quests. Rocks for sale. A high... First guards request. Goddess statue of wisdom. Goddess statue. The mother goddess statue in the vast canyon. How do I return with my finding? Must have to take a picture of the spot. I can talk to it. Goddess statue has been toppled. That's what I needed to do. Okay. I overthink things sometimes. The curse. Truly. At least now I know how to finish that quest. Or at least do the next part on it. Okay, so we had... Stop it. Okay, so I haven't seen that one. No, I might have seen that one. That one would... Somewhere in here. That's our next one. Go up there, talk to her. Perhaps on what's going on. Found statue's issue. Is it true the goddess statue in the canyon is toppled? These are ill tidings, devout swordsman. That is the mother goddess statue. I implore you to help me to restore her. Seek the blue spirit Nadra. Fills the air around her and she dances. You've gained Nadra's claw. I sold it. I'll get a new one. I sold the one I had. That shit should be a key item, to be honest. Where did I see? Goes down a hole. Somewhere. This one? Yeah, that one. Gotta go. Deeper. Well, actually, we have to go this way specifically. This side quest, and it's hard to tell in this game specifically what is side quest and what is main quest. Pissed off the bees. Pissed off the bees! Yep. Oh, they hurt me! So you can yeet bees from the holes. But they will hurt you if you eat the bees. Nadra, I need you to show up. Please and thank you. Unless you're already down here, in which case I will find you. Did that not light up this area? Apparently not. Thank you. remember not wanting to go over here because I was like, this is spooky. Let's go over here. I have a feeling that's gonna be a monster. Why wouldn't it be, right? No? Nothing here? Huh. Okay, well, getting frustrated. Hi, Amelia, welcome in.
And stop following me!
Welcome in. Did you come for Tears of the Kingdom? I'm struggling right now. Don't mind me. I'm doing okay. How are you doing? We're trying to find things at the moment, and nothing is wanting to be found. So I'm just like slowly losing my mind. I think the next thing I want to go to is over there. Actually, I can see it from here, which is nice. I can see it. Oh, that's close. Have you been playing this game? Need to run that mural. Pouring thunder. Pouring thunder? Pouring rain. I want to go this. So I'm working on getting the geoglyphs right now in Tears of the Kingdom, because that's where the most of our story context seems to be. That's what I'm heading to right now, is the next one in my line. I also have a bee scepter. That's new. Put the bees on it. Then you can launch them at an enemy. Which is interesting. But I'm not complaining. Oh, I almost didn't make that. Oh, shoot. I let the bees out. That was an accident. Okay, I'm at the next mural. There will be spoiler stuff coming up if you haven't seen this part yet. Just a forewarning. When I get there, I will let you know. Like, it's right here, actually. Oh, but they're here. I haven't seen them at any of these. I found you guys. Oh, okay. Alright, so I have found the story. So if you aren't looking to get spoiled, we are on memory number How don't I have the first memory? We are on memory number 8, so if you haven't seen it, look away now. It'll be probably be a 2 to 3 minute scene. Okay, I'm starting it.
Are you well? You seem a bit distracted.
I apologize. I keep getting lost in my thoughts, thinking about how I can return home. With your power over time, if I were able to learn that kind of control, I might be one step closer to my era.
I see. The secret is to think of it like drawing out the object's memory. You ask the object where it was, how it arrived where it is now, and then you coax it back to that original moment in time.
The object's memory.
I'm sure it will become almost like second nature.
He has the Triforce on her arm.
You will be able to find your way home. But Zelda, there is more on your mind than just that.
Huh?
You, of course, do want to get back to your time. But you also desperately want to help us out in this era. Am I close to the truth?
How did you know?
I do not believe it is possible to keep anything secret from Sonya.
Oh, your concern is very sweet, Zelda. But listen, you can focus your attention on returning home. After all, you possess more than power over time. You have a sacred power that can dispel evil. Both of these powers will help you protect your own era.
Queen Sonya!
And of course, you must make it home safe to put Link's mind at ease.
Link? That is not a name I have heard.
He is a royal knight. He had been originally appointed for my protection. But later, he became a hero by saving both me and Hyrule from a great evil.
Oh, a hero is he?
He is so very dedicated, and he refuses to back down from any challenge. He is very strong. And his heart is good and true.
Ah, I can see that you have absolute faith in him. Hearing you speak so highly of Link, I find myself wanting to meet him as well.
Indeed. I would also like to meet him. He must be quite the brave, courageous knight. What a picture Zelda paints of him.
Hail! These fucking geoglyphs are so goddamn cute. Sorry, I was very invested in that just now. That was adorable. Also, what is memory number 1? And how come I'm missing it? Are you missing yours? Oh, Satori Mountain. I keep forgetting that that's there. Can I borrow your, borrowing your ship. No? Okay. Let me borrow your ship. Damn them. Damn them to hell. We found that one. I want to go to Satori Mountain. Fastest way to get there. This one. We're going this way. Going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, zooming through the sky. No eyes. I don't know the lyrics of that song at all. I also don't remember where that traveling troop said they were gonna. I feel like they're not important stuff to do. Those can be side quest stuff I do later. Determine I might work on side quests off stream. Okay, you're the one who needs the food. Because goddamn, this game is so big. I feel like I might have to take a break on it and just like stream Valorant on Sunday. On my regular stream day, I might take a Zelda break. Play Valorant. Good to know, Homily. Well, normally I only stream twice a week, but since the game came out, I've been streaming 3 to 4 times a week. I can't help myself. I'm very addicted to Legend of Zelda, and I'm trying to do a lot of the main game content on stream. Just so I can, if I have a chance to play it off stream, I can do it. I can just do side stuff that I've found. Because good lord, there's a lot of side stuff. But I also play games like Valorant. We've played Valheim. On my birthday in a couple weeks, we're playing Phasmophobia and Fall Guys. So I'm much of a I'm definitely a variety streamer. I'm very hooked on this game though right now because it is new. And it's from pretty much my favorite game series. What kind of games do you like to play? Is this your style game? Do you more prefer, like, FPSs? What kind of work? I'm actually a graphic designer and artist myself. So my emotes, my overlays, my little buddy on this side, my... I've made all of it myself. But I think that's really cool that you are too. A lot of apples here. I knew one of those was gonna wake up. Damn these tree monsters. Apple a different color. Oh, a golden apple. Out my body. You finished them last night? Nice. I actually used to be a VTuber as well, and I made that model myself. This habit of if it's a creative thing, I'll do it. I crochet, I cross stitch, wood burn. But if you want to share your work, there is an art section in the Discord. Feel free. You never know, there might be other people who are looking for an artist. Try not to promo like too much, but you can. Oh, hello. I'm not here for you. No, I'm looking for a pond. Maybe you've seen it. As of the god of the forest in it. God of the mountain. No shit. I know. Yeah, isn't he here? Did they change the mountain? Did the mountain change? Where is my god? Did he leave for milk like my... It should be right over here. I saw a pond, but it wasn't the right pond. Am I on the wrong side? I swear to God, it was right here. Cool. Cool, I'm a fucking dumbass. What's up, dude? I got lost. I was on the wrong fucking mountain peak. I swear they changed the mountain, though. That is not what it used to look like. Yeah, I'm on something you haven't done. Well, I wanted to see if the stuff was still there. I get distracted very easily. Okay, so it's right here.
Oh!
doing here? You're quite the handsome Vaux, aren't you? Meet in such a romantic place. Could you be the Vaux I was destined to fall in love with? Oh, you found the horse god? Yeah. I've got the bed that I'm supposed to be able to summon her with, but I don't know how to use it. No, no, I can tell just from the look on your face. You did not come here in search of your one true love. That's too bad. Still, in a place as magical as this, I really do believe I finally meet the handsome Vaux of my dream. But until then, let me tell you a rumor I heard about the cherry blossom tree. Apparently there's a strange creature called a Satori that is sometimes seen. Never seen it myself, but I really want to. I also heard that a Satori likes fruit. I guess I should have brought some kind of fruit with me. What? Did he just tell me where I can summon him? Satori? Oh, what's this? What did... He led me to a secret. I'm gonna follow the bloopy. Went this way. Where did it go? Oh, just some peace. I'm gonna figure it out. I'll figure it out. It's very interesting. Hello? Oh god. Do I have to worry about those fuckers? Those hoary goblins in here? Those things. Oh, those are likes. Show me the money. Open your fucking mouth. Oh my god, one of you open your mouth. Eat this. Well. Work as well as I hoped it would. Ate me. Let me go. Now, did you steal my shit like you used to? Oh, let go. Now eat this. Okay. Give me the eyeball. hate like lights. Can probably get rid of that one eventually now. I was not expecting to find like-likes in the cave. But I will take all of that. And this. Okay, I guess we're going into a pit now. I found him. Back, little dude. So fucking adorable. Satori literally was just like, here, have a gift for giving me that fruit. Like party truffle, all the bright bloom seeds in existence. This is a fucking blessing. If I've ever seen one. Down here. Up here. Cool as shit. Are these the caves you were finding, like, chests and stuff in? Couple of those. I don't need any more of those. This is a little maze. The one I came down? Okay. Oh. Heard something. Oh, you. Sorry, I need your gem. Somebody wants me to- wants those. Do I have to collect them? Is there another guy? Don't have the materials needed to start harvesting that stuff, so I am ignoring it. But I do know it's here.
Yep.
Now the question is, will I be able to find my way out of here? Or am I just gonna get lost? How did I get down? Okay. Why would you make a cave entrance like that? It's like a butthole. I can't get up the butthole. Trapped in the butthole. Well, I can go back. That was cool. Also, you know, I think... Has anybody looked at the art book yet? For this game? I'm curious. I want to open it up and I really want to look into it, but I'm still concerned that I'm not far enough in to safely do that. Need the knife next. I'm gonna go get that. Here. Yeah. We're gonna go get the knife memory. And we'll get these all. Maybe not today. Maybe not tomorrow, but one day. One day. It's kind of crazy how much they added to this game. I remember when this was coming out, and I still hear it from people who haven't, like, looked into it yet, that this was just a expensive DLC. But if you've played this, any of this so far, you know it's just not that. It's so much more than just DLC. It started, 100%, they started this as a DLC game. And then they realized they couldn't do that. They had so much to say. Oh, hey! Destroyed the village, it's ruined. Oh wait, we're getting close with all those monsters around. Well, why do I get the feeling we're being watched? I remember Bolson. Were you planning to visit Luren Village? Might want to make other plans if you value your life. Not to ruin your travel plans, but as head of the village, it's my duty to locals and visitors alike. See you over there? Monsters have taken over the village. I don't know if they're after food or supplies or what have you. The minute they arrived, they started acting like they owned the place. But by some bit of luck, everyone from the village managed to escape in one piece. But with their homes destroyed and nowhere to live, well, villagers have scattered to the four winds. If only those monsters weren't there. Master builder that I am, I'd have these buildings fixed up in a jiffy. There's certainly been an increase in monsters lately. I wonder if it's the upheaval. And they seem more aggressive, too. I've never thought they'd be bold enough to launch an attack from the sea. They're behaving just like pirates. As long as not even a single one of them remains, it's too dangerous to go anywhere near the village. Well, good thing I'm going past the village, then. Truth be told. Is there smoke coming out of that well? That's concerning. Okay, we've made it to the next section of memories. Now we just have to find out where the memory is hiding. My brain makes me want to think it's near the end. But to be honest, it's so shiny, I can't see shit. I'm just going off the instinct of near the end. Marilyn, are you cleaning your butt behind me? Kinda gross for you. Watch me run all the way over there and it's nowhere near. God, this is a long sword. Dagger. Item. Maybe it's not over here. I don't still have any. I had some rockets that would be useful. God, this thing. Long. You know what I haven't done yet today? Check my amiibos. There's Twilight Link. Yeah! Well, that just made my day. I got a hidden one. I didn't know you could get that from these. I like how regular Link's just a ton of mushrooms. Yep. Damn you, knight's broadsword. I want the secret. My buddy got it first day. I was like, damn you. I want the secret. You can get the full armor set? Nice! I'm gonna have to remember to do that, like, every day and not just while I'm streaming. I guess the one nice thing is now I don't feel like I have to play it on stream, because I feel like the hype, the initial hype, I've got it down. Is this gonna be a fucking... Go fuck yourself. I know the jump scare tactics. The initial hype's down. As long as I do the story stuff on stream, I don't feel as bad about picking it up and playing off stream stuff. Okay, where the hell is this? Can't go from above, so I can't really see it. Ooh, I might be able to get above it. Did not work as well as I hoped. I saw a sign. Yeah, go fuck yourself. I have things. Stuff and things. Damn it, I don't have... Well... Use you to a sword now. Ooh! That's fancy. That's exciting. Well, the fan doesn't do shit for me. Am I going to get one of these horses? Absolutely. Which one? I don't know. Probably Black Beauty here. Nice, I did it. Yeah, you're my horse now. You and I are going running. Are we only going to have a temporary friendship? Probably. Because I don't know where there's a stable nearby. The horse. Yeah. Ooh. Oh. 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 Yeah. Oh. 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 Okay, let's both. If you don't protect. Oh. Don't. Nope, nope, not into the water.
Oh, oh.
Did not see my goal. I'm gonna be here a while. Can't see jack shit. Can I get a hint? Please, we are like do not see my deer. Oh my god. I found it. Okay. If you're watching and you want to avoid spoilers, look away for a few minutes. You're going to be watching a spoiler moment. Give me like 3 minutes. It's happening now.
Zelda, we are alone as you requested. What was it you wanted to discuss with me in private?
You are far too trusting.
Oh my. I'm surprised to hear you say such a thing. That is quite out of character for the Zelda I know. But then you are a puppet of Ganondorf.
Did you really think we hadn't realized your deceit?
What was that face? Oh, his tunic looks so good. His sex face, that's his O face. Ha ha ha. Hey, come back here.
Yep.
Taking you down the beach with me.
Ha! Ha! Ho, ho.
Well, now we know how he gets his jewel. Okay, I'm not taking you down the... But I like this horse. You have to have a horse in such an inconvenient spot. Go help this person. This is the only thing that gives me confidence in fighting monsters here. Helping this chick out. Wait. Are you kidding me? I need so many more hearts. Jesus Christ. I died. This thing one-shot me. Attack him. Attack him, my bees. Attack my enemy. Oh, thank God she just saved my life. Yeah, the bee club. I get stuck in like my game cycle and then I can't fucking aim. Oh, she's knocked out. Gotcha. Oh, I've got one HP. Well, half a quarter of a heart left. God, I'm so bad at these things. You awake? Did you live? You got knocked out. It's okay. At least she's alive now. What is that? Arrows? But what do they point to? Hi, bee! Bee! How's it going? Did they seriously just point to a Korok? You? This was such an important spot to me in the last game because it had Twilight Princess reference, and all I get here is fucking you? Anyway, vibing and thriving, that's all we can ask. They even took out the fucking mirror. So upset. You just beat Skyward Sword? Fuck yeah. I'm gonna go through my adventure log and let's look at some of my side quests. Oh yeah. Fussy. Where the fuck am I going? Hi. Can I help you? You want to get started on Breath of the Wild, considering taking a break from Zelda for a bit? Took you 45 hours to beat that game? Okay, but Skyward Sword was a difficult game. Because you would fall off of shit constantly. Oh, Captain! Hi, Captain! Welcome in! Thank you for the raid! Hello, everyone who came in. It is me, Meg, your resident disaster. I don't know what I'm doing half the time, and I hope you don't either, because then we can get along great. Can you stop licking my thumb, Merlin? I played Skyward Sword on the Wii, like the true pro I am. Anyway, how was your game, Captain? I had you up there for a bit. Then my computer was being a little weird. I need the dragon to show up. The fuck is this dragon? Is that my dragon? Merlin says hello. Actually, he says, give me pets, Mom. You've been playing this game for so long, Mom. He is dragging his ass. We have to wait for that fucker to get over here. Because I need a scale to do a quest. Come here! Motherfucker. I'll meet you halfway. Merlin, hello. Hello, Merlin. But yeah, so the cashier flustered me and I flustered the cashier, so... I lost him. Where'd he go? I need a scale. But yeah, so the cashier was taken aback and I was startled as well. You're not gonna fly low enough for me, are you? Beat, baby. Don't beat the baby, but beat my baby. Think I'll make it up there? I'm curious. So there's an ability you can do. That put waste one of my arrows. Do it, do it, do it, do it. Do it. Fuck. It barely missed. That should have hit him. Fuck you, game. Going to the next hill. You should play... God damn it, am I gonna miss this? This goddamn dragon took too long and I got impatient. Stop sliding! This is what I was waiting for him to do. As fucking if. Did it work? It hit him. Where did it land? No, where did it land? Ow. Ow? Don't mind me, I'm just struggling. Ooh, I found it. Sir. Okay, now we can do the next step in this fucking quest. Because I had to sell the scale I had from him earlier. Merlin, you're such a big baby. I love you. Stop. 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 He's like pushing my hand anywhere it goes. Merlin! Merlin! Anyway. How's everyone do? What is everybody up to this weekend? You got ink in your paper cut? Wash it out! Is that not what you wanted? Oh, I have to put it in the water. Sorry, princess. Is this what you want? Take the blue spirit, fills the air around her. When you've gained nature's claw, offer it at this spring. Okay. I have its scale. Fuck! I got its scale! I needed its claw! Somebody help me! Hey bitch, I know you're down here. If you're not down here yet, you're on your way. Where's the hole you come from? There it is. So how do I get its claw and not its scale? I didn't read when she told me what to do. Won't lie to you. It's a side quest, come on! I have to shoot it in the hand? God, I have to get close for that then. This might not be the way to go. I'm gonna go back to this. And I'm going to go climb a thing that'll put me closer to where it goes. I'm gonna do this. It's gonna be the last thing I do today. If I remember, it goes this way. He like follows this path over here. Hey, at least, Kale, when you go to do this, you'll know what to do. Not shoot it in the belly. Could you please, Link? For the love of God. This. Am I under it? That did not put me anywhere close enough. I have two arrows left. Yeah, they come down here. Which would be great if I was a better shot. Or there was an updraft somewhere I could get closer to it. Go fuck yourself. Might have to give up on this for today. I just don't have the supplies needed to do this. Or the brain power. It's tough. Like, it does not feel like it should be this tough. Like, I'm sure if I was prepared and I was up there, not a problem. But now I can't get ahead of him. And I don't know where he goes from this point. Like, I don't know if he goes to this one. It's a struggle. There is no brain power. nothing's worked. One, if I had hit him in the hand when he was at that one spot, this would not be an issue. But I did not. Brain power, I barely know her. So as long as you can find out which hole they go down, it's not as big an issue. And I don't think he comes this way, but I have no idea. You Google the time patterns? Yeah, I probably should. At least then I'll know where the hole is. Or I know where the hole is, so I can always come back. You're not Noma, you do not know brain power. Like, man, I feel like the dragons were easier in the last game. Well, let's go investigate this tower. I haven't looked into this yet. Ooh, what is this? See a thing I can do. The uncomfortable thing. I think the thing that makes me the most uncomfortable is this. Am I? Oh, hey. I don't know where this just put me. Oh, okay. I see where I am. Cave? Okay. Well, that was an interesting spot to ascend. Huh. Not what I was expecting. But yeah, I know where the hole is. I also know where the clit is, if anybody's wondering. I can bless you with that knowledge. I do! It's a miracle. It's a mystery to... You know, the second you have a, like, defined Adam's apple, the ability to find it just goes out the window. I don't know why. It just kind of goes... Bye. Where I should go. I was right there? Why didn't I go there then? I was gonna go see if the other goddess statue asked me a question. I'm all over this map, guys. People can't find it. Really need to reevaluate their life choices. Why would I be careful with the dragons? It's just the same. You go in, you get fucked up by them, you keep going. Hello, ma'am. I have a question. You're gonna have devout swordsman who offers his prayers. I can no longer sense the presence of the mother. Yes. I know that one. True that the goddess statue in the canyon has toppled. These are ill tidings. Yes, you want me to get Feroche's lightning claw. Well, the dragons are always around. You don't need to spawn them. But there is story stuff that does deal with the dragons. I mean, we already know the one thing about swallowing the stone. That is a known fact in my playthrough. By me. But that's as far as I've gotten on the dragon knowledge. Okay, so there was this statue. Where was the other one? Also, apparently there's stuff in the pit. But yeah, no, I found that dragon way before I had the memories. So it's not a memory specific thing. It's just the memories help you understand better. I've been informed. Oh yeah, no, I'll be okay. As long as I... So apparently you can go into the pit that Hyrule Castle left. I haven't been down there yet. I'm not doing that today. That's another day's thing. I wanted to go to Lookout Landing. That's where I wanted to go. I want to talk to this Poe guy. I know he doesn't have anything more for me. You went down, it was just monsters. There is some items you can get down there that you might want, Kale. I won't tell you what, but there is things you can find down there. Sir. Your brethren's location. Tell you the location of one of my brethren in the depths of the land. Remember how I said I was doing one more thing? This is the one more thing. I went to go to a new pole guy. Buy stuff. My shoulder muscles is like... hurts right here really bad. We're just gonna run this way and see what we find. But yeah, I figured out that the dragons were a part of it. Or that there was some dragon stuff. Because I'm smart. Merlin, why are you screaming? Yeah, exactly. We're collecting dragon's tears. How could we not have something to do with dragons? Am I gonna be able to find this? Oh right, I only have two arrows. Better make them count. not what I wanted to attach at all. The fuck is the stuff I need? That did not make that count as much as I hoped. It's just a wall. Can I not get around this? God damn it. You know, I thought this game was giving me too many arrows. It did not give me enough. You know? That's something I'm gonna have to do, is I'm gonna have to do some arrow hunting. Fuck yourself. May or may not be useful. Depending on how tall this is. I feel like I'm getting fucked by rocks. Which is very painful, my- I just wanna meet this Poe guy. Could ya... please? For the love of God, let me get to him. Here. I am hoping I get through the story, I get more story stuff done soon. I'm gonna try and do like a bunch of the- oh, here you are. Stand before me. I'm gonna try and do a bunch of the off-stream stuff so I can get more hearts. So I can make more progress. Make an offering. Offer pose to me. Spirits that ought to return to the afterlife. They are pitiful beings who have lost their way home and want. Okay. Let me take you to encounter my brethren. Stay a moment. My brethren and I have combined our power to create the Tunic of the Depths. I have the Tunic of Twilight. I don't need to buy that. I'm buying this. I'm buying nothing else. I want to put it on. Ooh, handsome. I still can't see shit though. So. Oh, hey. That'll be used. Wait. Is that a lit up area? I must put this one on. For now. I want to make my way downtown. Walking fast. Faces pass. I'm homebound. Do 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 do. One time there was a goose walking down the street and I made a song about it. It went, I'm a goose and I don't know where I'm going. Do 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 do. Ah, yes, more depths uncovered. Yes, I understand. So much nicer down here when you can see what you're doing. Good lord. Like that. I had no idea that was there. Let's see if it'll be useful. Not as useful as I wanted. Those things are so cute, but stupid. Give me your zonite bodies. Me those zonite bodies so I can do this. Okay, so that's not what that does. Oh, it just helps repel it for a bit. Gotcha. I was curious as to its actual effects and abilities. Considering I hop in the gloom a lot, it's gonna be useful. I'm just, like, distracted 2.0. Is that a thing to be distracted by? Let me just get distracted. Now, do you have any rockets here? I would love to borrow a rocket. No. Where the fuck are all the rockets? Those would be more useful right now. Yeah, go away. Link, the most unbothered man. You got an issue? He don't got no tissue for you. He busy. Hello again, Merlin. All right. One more. This one's so tiny. It did expand the overall. So our map's starting to look pretty good. But also very empty. And this map's almost full. I'd say there's some decent progress going on here. Merlin, let me save my game. Thank you. He's like, let me need your lap. Okay. That's all I've got. 4 hours a stream for this game tells you how much I'm enjoying it. Because I don't stream nothing for 4 hours every time. Ever. It is a good game. Big good. Very enjoy. Much love. But oh god, am I sore? I think it's time to go lay down. I will be back on Sunday for sure. I think I'm going to take tomorrow and rest. Well, I'll see you guys on Sunday. Till then, get the fuck out of here. What are you still doing here?